Big honor for the president of the University of Pennsylvania. President Biden today nominated Amy Gutmann for ambassador to Germany. Gutmann released a statement calling the nomination an extraordinary honor. The Senate must first confirm her before she assumes the position. Gutmann says until then, she plans to continue working as Penn's president.